Good evening, dear viewer. Welcome to 24 hours weather forecast from Tanzania Meteorological Authority, starting from 9 p.m. of tonight. Weather systems are indicating signals of heavy rainfall over a few areas, especially over the western part of our country. And therefore, Tanzania Meteorological Authority has issued an advisory of heavy precipitation over a few areas over Kigoma, Katavi, together with Rukwa region. And therefore, safety precautions should be well taken. And for the case of winds, the maximum wind speed is expected to be 20 kilometers per hour over the entire coast of Indian Ocean together with all major lakes. And the state of the sea is expected to be generally slight. And for the case of rainfall, for tonight, over west together with southwestern highland regions, I expect feature cloudy conditions, thunder showers over a few areas. And the rest part of the country is expected to feature partly cloud conditions, thunder showers over a few areas. And for tomorrow, over west regions together with the southwestern highlands, I expected to feature cloud condition, thunder showers over some areas and sun interval. And such condition also is expected over Kagera, Geita, Mwanza together with the Shinyanga region. And the rest part of the country is expected to feature partly cloud condition, thunder showers over a few areas and sun periods. Now let us see 4 days weather outlook over some areas within our country. Dear viewer, Tanzania Meteorological Authority TMA wishes all the best for the coming new year 2023. On behalf of TMA, my name is Daniel Masunga. Thank you and goodbye.